I instruct in the Anatomy and Physiology Laboratory sessions. This is a good way for students to interact and collaborate, and I have a wonderful opportunity to interact with them as well and guide them through what they've learned, hands-on what they've learned in lecture. We have a great systems incorporated in the lab, a lot of wonderful models and specimens that we can incorporate. And it's something that is a thoroughly enjoying interacting with students. A big portion of my time here at Bridgewater is doing undergraduate research and incorporating and mentoring students in biology working on my research. And my research is in bat biology. What I do, it's twofold. A big portion of it is deploying these passive recorders and collecting echolocation calls from bats over a long period of time. And my students that are focusing on that are looking and analyzing these calls using a computer program. On the other end, I do a lot of active mist netting, where I set up a net and collect bats, living bats. This is done on campus. And there I'm able to look at the functional morphology, looking at things like bite force in the bats and also wing folding, two of my interests. And I can learn a lot about their evolution and also how they interact with the environment around them and their feeding habits. A portion of my position here is also overseeing and assisting as a curator in our natural history collection. In the first floor, we have two rooms that house about 5,000 different specimens. And these specimens, a lot of people think don't know their value in specimens in jars and under glass. But there's a lot of biological information and education that can be gained from these specimens. I employ multiple students to help me in curating the collection and also databasing it. If you're interested in doing bat biology research as an undergraduate student, please contact me. Or if you're interested in being a student employee, you can come in and help me prep and take down labs, or even work into the natural history collection.